think we just gotta get better. I mean, I think at the end of the day, it's a good result against a very good team, and the game could have gone either way. Probably one of the best goalkeeping performances by Will Meyer I've seen. Three tremendous saves. But, you know, after they scored, I thought we started to play a little bit. You know, had a little bit of momentum, got the goal back. After we got the goal back, I thought it was all us until overtime. And then, you know, they had that chance in overtime, probably really the only one. But we got to execute better. You know, we had some good situations, we just didn't execute.
This is a team that England a lot like you has that high line up there, or they're trying to find pressure the ball. Did they kind of disrupt your up your possession game in the first half a little bit, Coach?
Yeah, I mean they were being very aggressive defensively, and our movement of the ball and, you know, just execution to get out of trouble we weren't able to do consistently, and it caused problems for us at times. And, you know, a little bit more direct we went later and picked up second balls, and that help, but you can tell we still have a lot of new starters. Some new players weren't integrating, and you can tell the cohesiveness, the movement, maybe the confidence in our build up isn't completely there yet, and that means we got to work hard and fix it.
Did you tell them at halftime that you wanted to see him go more direct, or was there we just trying to get on asking for more goals after the first 60 minutes or so?
We tried to make some changes to play a little bit more out of the back, but I think, you know, with the game and that, our guys just kind of create numerical advantages to free themselves up, and we just ended up going a little bit more direct at times and playing safe, which is a sign of just maybe not enough confidence in our building.
You talked a little bit about Meyer. Meyer definitely earned the scholarship money tonight. There were a couple times where I thought it was in, and he somehow pulls it out, probably on his shoe tops.
I've said it. He's been here with us a short time, but I said he has the potential to be one of the best keepers in college. And you know, I think tonight he showed why. His shot stopping, his quickness, a lot of great qualities there, and I think he just needs to be in rhythm and have some confidence. That's what we tried to give him, and look, he probably saved us the result tonight.
Once again, and Diogo just a perfect counterattack in some way is to get the goal. But obviously Diogo's on his thing, but Chukwu had that kind of heck of a game tonight. He was off the bench. He was creating those spaces that you talked about. That he weren't getting previously.
And he's a promising young player, and when he's competing and running hard, he's a handful. But you know, he still has to improve some focus and stuff. You know, sometimes he falls asleep and, you know, allows the other team to get out easily. But, you know, he's one that can create havoc. And, you know, you saw that tonight, and he's going to continue to get better and better, and he's going to be a fantastic player.
Diogo comes up big again in second straight game. This is kind of become his role, even though he's not starting for you guys. You need to tell. Bottom line is, you guys to find the net. He's got a net for it.
Yeah, he's one. We got three good wingers, and we're trying to figure out how best to use those. And he's obviously one we've been protecting a bit based on his history. We want to continue to build his fitness so he can finish the year stronger than he starts it. But fantastic player. At the end of the day, he's maybe one of the top five players in college. I think you saw a good showcase of a couple guys that, you know, in Indiana, Pizarra and Diogo for us. I think those are two of the best players, and you saw them today, what they can do. And, you know, always helps when you have those type of players.
They were all the set pieces were one of the areas where they looked most dangerous tonight, Coach. Were we worried about that coming in?
We were. We haven't looked at the tape. We knew the guy that scored, that was a key guy, and I think we just got beat on a play or maybe missed an assignment. But, you know, it's disappointing on those, but, you know, they're good at them and make it tough for you to do your job offensively. But you got to learn from it and fix it.
How much are you thinking, how are you going to see these guys again in the tournament at this point?
Yeah, it's very likely down the road. Either team we played this week, we may meet again. And, you know, I think both teams will take a lot from it, but you know, I'm confident in our ability to improve as we go, and continue to be able to work on things and get some things right in training and get them done in the game.